The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords. Sharing the heavens with us? With man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth! Today, they take away your faith. But what of tomorrow? What then? Do the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children? Your very lives?